The Valerian Isles, jewels of the Abero Sea, long a center of naval commerce. The people here have struggled throughout history for dominion over these shores. Finally, there rose a man to put an end to this conflict. His name, Dorgalawa Oberith. But history would know him as the Dynast King. Dorgalawa took the disparate races of men calling the islands home and united them as one. He encouraged marriage between clans, forging bonds to strengthen his newborn kingdom. For fully half a century, the Dynast King reigned, and Valeria knew prosperity, but the embers of discord smoldered.
Mm-hmm.